Hi, and welcome to another moment with Mike and Dave. So, Dave, we're on to the fourth point.
Fantastic.
And good one, this one, because it kind of leads on from yesterday. Well, they all kind of lead on one from
the
other. Yeah, absolutely. And you said that God wants us to be kings and priests.
That's right. He wants to make us kings and priests. And the whole idea of kingship is that we, the king is ruling. And it's all about rulership. Well, so many times in life, our circumstances can rule us.
Right.
You know, our circumstances, maybe it's finances, maybe it's outside influences or things that happen to us or against us. And so often it's easy to be so caught up in those circumstances and looking, just looking at those circumstances in life. But the Bible says that we're actually the head and not the tail.
Right, right.
We should be above and not beneath. And I think it's all about, the scripture that says looking to Jesus, who's the author and the perfecter of our faith.
Mm.
That when we look up, we get a heavenly perspective.
Right.
If you were to fly in a helicopter above Weston, you would see the whole city, the big picture.
Right.
It's like, if you're in a helicopter above London, you would see all the traffic.
Yeah.
And you'd be able to work out where you shouldn't go.
Right, yeah.
And where you should go. And so, when we have, when we're on the ground and when we're looking down, we don't have the same kind of perspective of life. But when we're, in heavenly places, seated with Christ in heavenly places, like it says in Ephesians, that we can have God's view.
Right.
If we get God's view of our lives, then we can rule and reign in our lives. And God wants us to do that. And, the whole thing about priesthood really is that in the Old Testament times, the priests were the ones dedicated to worshipping in the house, in the temple. And every Christian today has that ministry of worship.
Right, right.
Worship's not just singing songs.
No.
That's part of it, certainly part of it. But worship really is all about everything that we do, our attitudes, our thoughts about other people and things that we do. And so worship is far deeper than the worship life that we should have. Is far deeper than merely singing some tunes on a Sunday morning.
Right. I think that's really important to clarify, because I think some people think they've heard teaching about being a king or a priest, but not actually realize that they perhaps need to be both.
That's right.
They actually can be both. And
that's right.
They should be both in certain ways.
Yeah. I mean, there has been teaching around that said, kings make money and priests spend it.
Yeah, that's about right.
But every one of us is called to be both. And it's a dual kind of thing that we have. And I think that's a balance in life, that the king is out there making things happen and leading the king in his kingdom,
right?
And the priest is sacrificing,
right.
So there's this two sides of the coin that we the balance of life that we ought to have as Christians, that allow us to be realize that we are ruling and reigning in life, but also that we are under authority as well.
Right. Fab. Well, we're going to leave it there today, but hold that thought, because we'll be back for one final one tomorrow. Have a great day, whatever you're doing.
See you tomorrow.